Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the DAZ Studio characters to CC3. So this is the latest version of DAZ Studio 4.12 Pro. Now I'm going to create a character as fast as possible. I click figure. After that, as demo, I just choose the female. Drag in. After that, I drag in a hair, material, I give her some clothes. Here, the shoes, as demo I will export this as FBX file on my desktop. I create a new folder first, the folder name from DAZ Studio. Alright. I will just export the FBX file here. I choose desktop, double click this folder, and the name, I name it girl01. Here choose FBX, save it. Then all this configuration, I don't change it, I just accept. And wait for a while to start exporting this girl. Now, it already finished exporting. This is girl01.fbx. The file extension is fbx. If you are unable to see the file extension, .fbx, you should go to view, option, view. Make sure you untick this, then click OK. Then you should be able to see all the file extension. The next, open your character creator tree, CC3. Then click transformer. Choose the CC3. Click my desktop. Open the FBX file. Double click. And wait for a while, it's loading the FBX file. Transformer CC3 Plus. Then this one you can see the advanced automatic detect and load all the DAZ texture files. So you click advanced. Then click OK. Wait for a while. Now you can see this one is automatic import as the CC3 avatar. So here we have some problem. I will just delete these shoes because in CC3 I have a lot of shoes somewhere here. The shoes is just a high heel, they are everywhere here. Now she already become CC character. You already successfully imported into Character Creator 3. Okay, this one. The shoes just now is not yet downloaded, so I just use a shoes that already downloaded. Can direct feed to this character. Double click, confirm. Calculate collision, it will be better. See? Then after that, here you can see some mesh collision. Just click confirm, calculate collision. Then it will cover everything from here. Just need to wait for a while. Now perfect. So now I can save this character. I can send to iClone to perform the 3D animation. If I want to save this, just need to click here and custom, click plus. It will save the whole character. This is girl01. And of course, I can save this shirt under the cloth. Click the custom. So this is shirt. I click plus. Then how about this? This is pant. I save under the pants. Alright. So now, this character already saved. And all this still can be applied in the future. Let's say now if I delete everything, I delete all the cloth from here. After totally nicked, I still can apply the pants and the shirt just now. And this DAZ character already in our CC3. And you can do more modification. You can even save this hairstyle. Double click the hair. Once it's selected already, click here. Sorry. Where is the hair? Here. The hair is here, custom. I click plus. So this one is still not the hair yet. This is an accessory. That's why here cannot save. If I convert the skin weight, transfer skin weight. After that, I choose hair, apply. It will make it become a hair. So now this one already become a hair. I can save it as a hair here. Next time I still can apply after I delete this. See? Now I can apply other hair. I can apply the hair just now as well. This one. So now everything already completely transfer from DAZ Studio to Character Creator 3, as known as CC3. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are helpful to you, you can subscribe my YouTube channels and also turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.